हेलो एवरीवन, हाय, नमस्कार, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप एवरीवन पार्ट ऑफ दिस फैमिली इज डूइंग वेल एंड फाइन. इन द लास्ट टू एपिसोड्स अबाउट सुशांत, वी स्पोक अबाउट हिज चाइल्डहुड, स्कूल डेज, हिज फैमिली, हिज कॉलेज डेज, व्हेन ही वाज वर्किंग फॉर टेलीविजन सीरियल्स एंड व्हेन ही बिकेम अ वेरी फेमस बॉलीवुड स्टार. इन सेकेंड एपिसोड वी स्पोक अबाउट हिज पर्सनल लाइफ, हिज इक्वेशंस एंड रिलेशनशिप विथ हिज फैमिली मेम्बर्स, his close friends, his girlfriends, the people he dated. Today we are going to speak about something very important in this episode number 3. And remember, we are doing 6 episodes on Sushant Singh Rajput, all dedicated to the beloved actor who is no more. And in this episode, we are going to talk about the day which changed Sushant Singh Rajput and which might have led to his death on June 14, 2020. The day I'm talking about is June 8, 2020, when two incidents took place in one day, and it was having a very serious impact on Sushant Singh Rajput's life in the coming days, for next 5-6 days. What happened on June 8? So two important incidents are, number one, death of his manager Disha Salian, and second was Riya Chakravarti. On June 8, 2020, Riya Chakravarti left Sushant Singh Rajput's apartment, and later on she blocked Sushant Singh Rajput. Today we are going to talk about the second incident. Disha Salian we'll talk about later, but Riya Chakravarti's episode is very important as far as Sushant Singh Rajput's life is concerned. So as I told you earlier, since 2019, Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakravarti, they were known to each other. They met during a social gathering. They became friends. They exchanged number, and later on they started dating. Frequently, they were spotted at the cafes, pubs in Mumbai, and slowly and gradually, Riya Chakravarti moved with Sushant Singh Rajput. She was staying with Sushant Singh Rajput. Later on, Sushant Singh Rajput shifted to an apartment in Bandra. Riya Chakravarti also was staying with Sushant Singh Rajput. But on June 8, what happened is very important if we need to understand what happened or what might have happened with Sushant Singh Rajput. So on June 8, 2021, it was like any usual day for Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakravarti. But Sushant Singh Rajput was upset with few things in his life. And he was not feeling very okay. He was not talking to his servants, house staff, and also, you know, Riya Chakravarti. He was staying alone from last few days. And on June 8, Riya Chakravarti asked Sushant Singh Rajput to meet the doctor. The doctor was looking after Sushant Singh Rajput's mental health. The doctor had given some medication to Sushant Singh Rajput, and Sushant Singh Rajput was taking those medications. But on June 8, Sushant Singh Rajput spoke to his sister Meetu Singh, and when he spoke to sister Meetu Singh, then Meetu told Sushant Singh Rajput that there are some medicines which Sushant Singh Rajput should take. Sushant agreed. He told Riya Chakravarti that these are the medicines. Asked someone to get the medicines from a chemist, and I want to take those medicines. Riya Chakravarti was furious. Riya Chakravarti said, "You are already seeing a doctor, a Mumbai doctor. The Mumbai doctor has given you medication. You should not taking any other medicine without seeing a doctor." Now, Sushant Singh Rajput was not okay with this. Then Riya Chakravarti said that you can't take these medicines if you don't have prescription. You need a doctor's prescription if you want to get these medicines. He again, Sushant Singh Rajput again spoke to Meetu Singh, his sister, and Meetu Singh, in after having the conversation, she spoke to a doctor who practices in Ram Manohar Lohia Hospital. That doctor is known to Meetu Singh's family, and the doctor gave a prescription that take these medicines. The prescription came, and Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakravarti had arguments about this, and it was a heated argument between Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakravarti. Now this, what I am telling you, it is from the statement of Riya Chakravarti, it is from the statement of Siddharth Pithani and other house staffs of Sushant Singh Rajput. This is their version, because Sushant Singh Rajput is no more. No one can corroborate what exactly happened on that day. So this part which I am telling you, it is from the statement given by Riya Chakravarti to Mumbai Police, to Central Bureau of Investigation, to the Enforcement Directorate, and also the other people who gave statement to all these three agencies. So later on, what happened, there was a heated argument between Riya Chakravarti and Sushant Singh Rajput, and Sushant Singh Rajput said that, I have called my sister to stay with me, and I want you to pack your bags and leave. Now when Riya Chakravarti heard this, she told Sushant Singh Rajput that, why do you want me to leave? I am only asking you to see the doctor which you are seeing in Bombay. You should not take medicines from a doctor who has not physically met you, you have not seen that doctor physically. So you should not take the medicines given by that doctor. But Sushant Singh Rajput said that, my sister has told me, she has described my problems with that doctor, and after that the medicines have been given, and I am going to consume the medicines. This happened between Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakravarti. There was a heated argument. Then Riya Chakravarti told Sushant Singh Rajput to allow her to stay till the time Meetu Singh has not arrived to their apartment. She was supposed to come back in the afternoon or the evening. It was around 11 o'clock, but Sushant Singh Rajput said, and just to give a basic understanding, you know, when two people fight, when they fight and when there is a heated argument, then there are some things which comes from your mouth which may not be liked by the other person. You might not think properly at that point of time, and you may say many things. You might have seen fights between girlfriend, boyfriend, or you know, son and a mother, or your mom, dad. There are few things. When you are angry, then words comes from your mouth and you actually cannot control. There are only few people who can control this. And this is what exactly happened with Sushant Singh Rajput. And because he was angry, he told Riya Chakravarti, I want you to leave right away. Don't wait for my sister, Meetu Singh. You leave right away. And Riya Chakravarti called up his brother, her brother, and brother came. It was around 11:30 when Riya Chakravarti left Sushant Singh Rajput's Bandra apartment. And when she left Sushant Singh Rajput's apartment, then Sushant Singh Rajput hugged her, and he was not very happy with this argument, but he said goodbye. Goodbye to Riya Chakravarti, and Riya Chakravarti left Sushant Singh Rajput's apartment on June 8. Later on, Siddharth Pithani was also in the apartment, Sushant Singh Rajput's friend. And later on, Sushant Singh Rajput hugged Siddharth Pithani and started crying. And he said, even Riya Chakravarti left me. Everyone leaves me. There is something wrong. And To this, Siddharth Pithani told Sushant Singh Rajput that I am with you. I will be staying with you. Don't worry. Mitu Didi will be coming soon. And, you know, Mitu Didi, later in the evening, she arrived. But when she arrived, even though Sushant was not talking to other members who were in the apartment, at least 2 to 3 house staffs, Siddharth Pithani, then Meetu Singh in the evening told Sushant Singh Rajput to at least speak to the people who are already in house. Why is he quiet? Why is he alone? And Sushant Singh Rajput was not in a mood to talk, but still he had few conversations with Meetu Singh, his sister, and he started talking about his childhood, his early days, his relationship with the family, how good they were when they were small kid as a sibling, and then again he started crying. So he wasn't able to control his emotions, and there was something going in his mind. What exactly was in his mind, no one knows. No one knows. But this I am talking on the basis of the statements given to Mumbai Police, Central Bureau of Investigation and the Enforcement Directorate. And these statements have been given by Siddharth Pithani, Riya Chakravarti, and witness statement, you can say, the cook Neeraj and other house staffs. But no one knows what exactly happened between Riya Chakravarti and Sushant Singh Rajput. Why Sushant Singh Rajput was so hurt that he asked Riya Chakravarti to leave? What was the burden on Sushant Singh Rajput? And on the same day, Riya Chakravarti spoke to Mahesh Bhatt also. And when she was speaking to Mahesh Bhatt, she was talking about moving on in her life. It was almost sounding the messages. I have the WhatsApp chat between Riya Chakravarti and Mahesh Bhatt. And in those WhatsApp messages, if you read those messages, there is an indication that Riya Chakravarti was almost in a position and in a situation where she wanted to move on in her life. She was not very happy with the relationship, and that is what she was talking to Mahesh Bhatt, in which she said that you are my guardian angel, angel, and I am planning this, to which Mahesh Bhatt said that love to your father will be very happy, and do whatever you think is best for your life. So basically Mahesh Bhatt was also supporting Riya Chakravarti in this decision, moving away from Sushant Singh Rajput. But Riya Chakravarti was aware of mental health of Sushant Singh Rajput. And about this mental health, almost people close to Sushant Singh Rajput were aware. Now mental health is something which is not something very uncommon in today's life. If you go get it checked, you will come to know that what exactly is wrong with a person. And there was nothing wrong with Sushant Singh Rajput. It was a mental health condition which many Bollywood celebrities suffer from. There are many common people, because we in our life take it very lightly. We never go and get it checked from a doctor. Even if we go to a doctor, we'll come to know that, oh, there is a mild depression, you have a anxiety issues. So there are few things, and that is what Sushant Singh Rajput was also suffering from. But whether it had directly impact on his life or not, that we are not sure of. He was seeing a doctor, that is sure, that is confirmed. The police recorded the statements of the doctors also. But what was shocking was that Riya Chakravarti was aware of his mental health condition. When she was aware that this is the situation of Sushant Singh Rajput, instead of talking politely, there was no need of any argument from Riya's side to Sushant Singh Rajput, with Sushant Singh Rajput. Riya Chakravarti understood the position, even though there was a decision taken in a very suddenly it was taken, this decision was taken that she is leaving the apartment. Even though there was no message from Riya Chakravarti or Sushant Singh Rajput that how you are doing. एंड द नेक्स्ट डे रिया चक्रवर्ती डिसाइडेड टू ब्लॉक सुशांत सिंह राजपूत. सुशांत सिंह राजपूत वॉज ब्लॉक फ्रॉम रियाज सेलफोन एंड द कन्वर्सेशन विथ महेश भट्ट विच इंडिकेट्स दैट रिया चक्रवर्ती वॉज प्लानिंग टू मूव ऑन एंड पार्ट वेज विथ सुशांत सिंह राजपूत ऑल्सो इंडिकेट्स दैट शी वॉज थिंकिंग अबाउट हर सेल्फ बट नॉट मच अबाउट सुशांत सिंह राजपूत. आई डोंट नो वॉट इज द ट्रूथ. दीज आर बेस्ड ऑन द स्टेटमेंट्स बट I know something happened on June 8 and this was one of the incidents after which Sushant Singh Rajput was not very happy. In the coming days on 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, Sushant Singh was not eating properly. He never left his house. He was not even eating properly, not having his dinner, his lunch properly. He was mostly on juices or some khichdi and all. So something was going in his mind, but to support Sushant Singh Rajput, there was no one, not even Riya Chakravarti, love of his life, who was staying with Sushant Singh Rajput. The second incident which took place on June 8 was death of his manager, Disha Salian, and it also had a very serious impact on Sushant Singh Rajput. Mentally, he was affected by this decision. So back to back two incidents. First, Riya Chakravarti leaving Sushant Singh Rajput and then Disha Salian's death. Tomorrow we will talk about Disha Salian's death. In next episode we will talk about what happened with Disha Salian and what was the impact of Disha Salian on Sushant Singh Rajput's life. What happened after death of Disha Salian on Sushant's life. We will talk about it tomorrow. For today, I thought this is important to understand what might have happened with Sushant Singh Rajput when Riya Chakravarti decided to leave Sushant Singh Rajput on June 8. Again, the whole truth was with Sushant Singh Rajput, and unfortunately we can never get that truth. We can only come to know through the statements of Riya Chakravarti, Siddharth Pithani and other members who were staying in the apartment, but how much truth they are speaking to the police department, to media, to other people, we don't know. We don't know about this. But thank you so much, people. Thank you so much for watching this. Tomorrow I'll be back again, same time, 10 p.m. on Crime Tak English. We'll be back with episode number 4 on Sushant Singh Rajput. Thank you so much.